Welcome back to the K-pop trash heap. For those of you who have watched my videos before, you might notice that we're in a new setting. No, I have not moved. Technically, the location of the videos has moved from the living room to my bedroom. This is now the K-pop room because the K-pop stuff wasn't fitting in with my living room anymore. I'm kind of like redecorating in there and the K-pop stuff just didn't fit. So it's all been moved in here along with the reaction videos. Yay! How do you like my beautiful framing project in the back? It took me all weekend. But it turned out so nice. Okay, so today, out of nowhere, not even left field, like another planet, Monsta X dropped a music video for someone. We're so used to in Korea for their comebacks, like we have a set schedule for the fans, like this is when the teaser's coming out, this is when the photos are coming out, this is when music video 1 and 2 are coming out, like we're prepared to stream and everything, but I forgot how different it is in America with music videos. It's just, oh, I came out with a new album today, by the way. It's been a secret for like 5.5 years. But bam, here's new music with an awesome music video. So let's go, let us get into this. I don't know why I'm so pumped. I've already reacted to this song, the audio. The link will be in the description and then up here, the little iCard thingy. Boop. But don't click on that just yet. Watch this video first and then that one, okay? Okay, all right. Here we go, reaction to Monsta X is someone. I'm like so hyped for it, but it's not a hype song. It's a hit you in the feels, in the heart, make you bawl your eyes out song. All right, you ready? Are we ready to experience this? Yes, yes we are. I think we are. Let's go. Oh, the ocean! They're all there on a pier. Oh. This is a masterpiece. You see this screenshot? You see this screenshot? Wonho with his beautiful periwinkle hair and the ocean behind him. The lighting is so soft and so perfect. Wow. It's like something out of a movie. Wow. Okay, alright. Sorry. He's so beautiful. He's so beautiful. Moving on. Am I gonna make it through this? Is this gonna be okay? It's not okay for him to look at mom babies like that. It's not okay. It's not okay for mom babies, Shimkun. 너무 쏠린다. Okay, keep going, keep going. Yes, feel the wind in your hair, Chanchun. Yes, Shamu. Fantastic. Did you see that thing he did with his hand? Little. Oh, that was so refined and delicate and graceful. Oh, the lighting, the water, the background noises, the humongous oversized moon in the background. Oh. Okay, alright. Let's. Hang on! You look so good. Yeah. Birds. They're beautiful. They're exquisite. The lighting. I can't say. I gotta stop. I gotta stop. But the lighting. The lighting. The colors. Oh. That is a huge umbrella. Look at him. Oh, he's snapping the fingers. Oh. Lighting. Ooh, the shirts. I like Juwan's shirt. This scene, okay, Wonho smile. This scene, we get that a cappella, but it's so weird watching this scene with the rain and you see the rain, you're expecting to hear that audio sound of the rain, but it's not. It's very silent, it's very quiet, except for the sounds of their voices. There's no background music whatsoever. It's just the sound of their voices and the snapping of the fingers, and that's it. It's such a stark contrast to this visual scene that visually it's you know it's making a lot of noise. You know there's lots of background noise and sound that's happening, but it's all being canceled out for just the voices to focus on. Ooh. Ooh, nice transition shot there. Sponsored by Jaguar. Yes. Oh, the colors! So soft, but yet everything, it's very saturated. I love how saturated the colors are, and yet soft. Stop it, sir. Stop looking at the camera like that. All of you. Stop. Oh, okay. What are these Wanho camera angles? What? Why? Why must you torture me so? Why? Oh, I'm like getting emotional because the camera angles are so good. My eyes look wet, they feel wet. Oh, okay. We're fine. Everything's fine. It's fine. Life is fine. It's good. It's beautiful right now in this moment. It's serene. Okay. Ooh, salt. You salty, Changyun? You salty? Wow. Oh, I love this shot. Can we just appreciate this? This. Oh. The art director, the art direction, whoever was responsible for all that for this music video. Metaphorical hat. I don't have a hat on me right now. Metaphorical hat off to you, my good friend. You're doing a fabulous job. I appreciate you and all the hard work you do. Mwah. The profiles, they're beautiful. Okay. Wanna be someone we can let you talk. I love how Oops. I love how Monsta X dances to this song the way the listeners dance to the song, or at least how I dance to this song. We're just kind of doing that little body roll, bouncing. I don't know music dance terms because I'm not a dancer, but you know, just kind of doing that, you know. Yes! Shanu's bronze skin. Yes. It's not whitewashed, it is there, and it's full glory with all the melanin you could want. So much melanin, we are seeing it all, I love it. So much melanin in this music video. Oh, that is a good Changyun shot, look at that. Look at his melanin. He looks like he's actually getting the sun and he's not a vampire. Unlike myself, I blend. If I didn't have my hair in framing my face, my skin would blend in with the walls in the background. Like a ghost. Ghost. I'm a ghost. Nigga boya. Okay, moving on. Sorry. Easily distracted over here. Oh, Minhyuk's hair color. Oh, okay. Stop. What? Oh, you all are so beautiful. This contrasting shot in the rain, though. It's almost like we put in this shot just to sponsor Jaguar. Wow. Oh my goodness. I film these videos on my phone, and I'm signed up for the Monsta X texts that they do for promoting in America, except I don't have them. The contact name is Monsta X. I have the contact name is Wanho. And just now as I was filming it, the notification popped down that Wanho texted you saying, watch this music video. Well, bam, I just did right now. I just finished watching the music video. Wow. This is a great day. This is a beautiful day. Well, I'm the not going to go on any further with how I felt about the music video. I think I pretty much said it all as I was watching it. I do apologize for those of you who might not like that in a reaction video. You like the person who watched it the whole way through and not stop it. When it comes, I'm like that with some groups, but when it comes to Monsta X, with Wonho, the ultimate bias up here, you can expect me stopping and fangirling quite a lot, as was obvious in this video. Oh yes, today's makeup look, and this is not a shirt, this is a full dress that I have on, but this was inspired by that shirt that Wonho wore at the I Heart Radio Music Festival in Las Vegas. Obviously, I don't have periwinkle hair. I don't dye my hair. I like my hair color. I like my hair length. I like having long hair. Anyway, spiel. If you're into K-pop fan art, myself and Ashley, who sometimes films videos with me, both of us are artists. She's very talented. She does traditional media, works with watercolors. She's done some very gorgeous BTS pieces. Links are in the description below for her Facebook art page that you can contact her by. She does commissions. If you're more interested in non-K-pop stuff, she does a lot of pet portraits, or she's done a lot of pet portraits that just come out here. Images. These are some examples here of Ashley's work with various pet art commissions that she has done before. Gorgeous, beautiful. Look at those pops of color. Mwah. I myself am a digital media artist, and I do quite a lot of K-pop fan art. Right now, I'm doing the Inktober challenge, and it is pretty much almost completely Wonho themed. So you can either follow me on Instagram at @Selise_Huth_art or on Twitter at @HuthSelise. I believe is my handle name. Links will be in the description below, but yush. Myself, I am mainly a digital media artist, and I post lots and lots of K-pop fan art on both my Twitter and Instagram, which links will be in the description below. Right now, I am doing the Inktober challenge. First time I've ever been trying that, and it is almost exclusively Wonho themed, which I just love. Oh, let's not show that one. Woo! So you can follow, and I'm posting them mainly on Twitter. A few of the ones that I like, I put on Instagram. So yeah, that'd be great if you could support us on our different social media sites. Support Monsta X with their coming up comeback, going to be released soon. Follow, find you. I can't remember the order. Yes. See you later, guys and gals. Bye.